Okay, so having sanded back the eaves, I'm now going to paint the underside of the eaves. The eaves are actually going to be done in two sections. One underneath is white, and then the gutter and the fascia cream. So I'm just going to do the underneath, and the fascia and the gutter is more of the same. So it's all sanded back and prepared. I find it's best to have everything that you need. I've got a small tray and a big tray. I've got a brush, a couple of brushes there, and a roller. And got my screw gun there. And I've removed anything that needs to be removed. And having sanded back yesterday, it's all ready to go. So I'm just going to paint the underside now. Okay, so I've just cut in the quad there with a small brush on the underneath and use a bigger brush to come out a bit further. And now I've used the bigger brush to fix the inside there, the internal. Now I've just used a big roller for the middle.